Today it's about 60 degrees in Maryland, even though it feels like in the 50s right now. So me and Molly is going to go for a walk.
Good morning.
So overall, it was a good walk, and I can't believe that she was still hanging on to that rolled up newspaper in a cup. So I think that would make it the highlight of the walk. See you later.